Hi, in this video lecture, let's see what is Miele machine and Moore machine. So based on what we have discussed with the analysis of sequential circuit, we can classify the sequential circuit either as a Miele machine or a Moore machine depending on how the output of the circuit is generated. In a Miele machine, you can see that this is the combinational circuit that we have, which accepts the external input and the feedback from the memory unit, that is the past output of the combinational circuit. This is the memory associated with the sequential circuit. And there is some combinational circuit that computes the output. And this is the state of the circuit. This output depends on the external input as well as the internal states of the register if it is a Miele machine. That is, if the output of the circuit depends on the external input as well as the internal state, we call this as a Miele machine. Whereas in a Moore machine, we have the combinational circuit that accepts the external input. And this is the memory component, and the feedback path from the memory component is also given to the combinational logic. And the output is computed only as a function of the internal state. The external input does not affect the output of the circuit directly. In such case, we call this as a Moore machine.